as a chip shot over, headed, and goal. USC on the board first, and not surprising, it is actually Nick who scored both goals against BU just 2 days ago. And just like that, about 15 minutes into the ball game, USC is on the board. A nice little chip cross, and Ashley Nick was there to head it in. Caught Mackenzie Olsen coming across the net, and she headed it back to the opposite side. USC leads 1-0 on a goal in about the 17th minute.